How to create a recovery drive on Windows. Insert the USB flash drive in computer. Type create a recovery drive in search bar. Click create a recovery drive. Click next. Select your flash drive and click next. Click the create button. This will erase everything on your USB flash drive, reformat it, and add the files necessary to restore your PC. Thanks for watching video.